Y'all, this might be where I crash out on Vlogmas because I'm struggling to get through the rest of this, but this video is gonna be quick.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now, come on now.
What's up, icons? So for those of you that have been asking, how can you create the payment links for your free Canva website through PayPal, or at least a secondary option other than Stripe is what I was previously using. PayPal does have an option. It's called Sell on Social. And this is where you can create product links that you can then link on your free Canva website. So I'm going to go into my PayPal account, which I'm going to have most of this information blurred out since it has customers' information on it, but you guys can still see the top bar. I have a business account too, so keep that in mind. I don't know if it's available on a personal account, but try to create a business account if you can so you can have these features. So we're going to go to pay and get paid, and then from there you'll go down to sell and social, and this is where you can add in the product photos. You put in a product name, product description. Sorry, I'm not being very thorough because I'm rushing since I have so much to do today. But then you'll put in a price. You could put the free shipping or you can add a flat rate shipping. And then you can also figure out, you know, tax wise. And then we're going to click create. Oh, I have to put in an image. Okay, so I just threw in a new image. So now let's click create. And now the product link is ready, so we can click get link. So now that link is already copied for me. So that's when you would go back into Canva and link that to the product in Canva. That's it for this video. It was quick and I have to go back and get to work. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully I can make it through the rest of Vlogmas.